Yeah, I don't care anymore. I'm sick of
it. I'm videotaping it, man. I'm good like that. Dan's playing a, what, 12-inch Dogger? I wish I'd have had that jump on tape. Yeah. 4-pound test on the 8-3 Limit Creek. Usually a 40-some plus inch fish, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, yeah, wow. It's been a while yet.
Fill the cooler to the top. I'll start out with just one word.
And I'll fish until I can't do anything. He can't horse the thing.
No.
No, not when you're set up for walleye fishing.
Ooh, where's my beer going?
Hey, I think I got a big one there.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Yeah, under that rod. It's insane.
If I get this one in, this will be the second sturgeon I caught on this 8-3.
Really?
I caught a 47-incher lobster. Like, extreme net man, guys. Back some fish to
the Well, that was, I think it's close to 50. Maybe pushing it, I don't know.
It'll be a 50-incher here. All right. It's bigger than the one I got last year.
Oh, that's...
Look at that thing bend that rod.
I know. Just peeling line. I got all the other rods up. Where's the wind down there?
Red,
we are a ways away from that.
Here he comes. Here he comes. We got one shot at it, Shane. Hang on. Just about. Still pretty green. Okay, never mind. Sure glad I got him on this reel and not a cheap reel. Yeah, way too much investment.
Yeah, that's been 15 minutes, maybe. I might have to go on the UMO promo. Yeah, that's a good advertisement for Limit Creek right there.
4-pound line. Oh, geez, that big pool on my top. We're working on it. My heart's crank glass is star, man. I have made a bit of progress.
Did you feel it when it jumped?
Nice.
Doesn't get much better than that, does it?
4-pound line. Looks pretty hard and impressive if it stayed on the
chair. Yeah. Keeps going, I'm gonna have to strap you down to the chair.
Come on. Let's go on this way now.
I don't know if you want to go swimming like that chick earlier.
Dude, I thought we were getting close. We're just begun to fight. Now it's fighting. How's your TV?
Bend. It's got about, what, 3 feet of bend in it?
Tough ride, boy! I love the A3s. Dude, this thing starts green and it's gonna get in. Start watching out.
Even able to pull it in at all, or?
Well, yeah, I had it up to the boat.
I thought maybe it chose to come to the boat.
Well, I thought it was doing something.
Yeah, ducks are moving. Must be getting close.
They're thinking, what's ever on there going to eat me?
It's impressive it's still on there.
I know, I'm not dumb.
A little skill.
Just got a really good drag on this reel.
Yeah.
Apparently that's why the reel cost there. And all my cheap rods would already went.
That cheap rod would have snapped. Feeling again.
I'm holding the spool. I'm letting it go because I can feel the line starting to
went away.